Spring Series winner last year, so he's looking to maintain that title, but right now he is number five in points, just a point or two out here. So he's looking to make a good hard run. Remember, the time to beat was Chuck Foxman, 31.72. Phil Woods, 30.75. There's your new leader right there. Jeremiah Creasy out of Quarryville coming up next in the 94 Cherokee. Jeremiah is number two in points right now.
Boy, this guy is a hard, hard driver. Watch him around the figure 8. He has rolled down there before.
Get it stopped. Wow. And you'll notice on the side of Jeremiah's vehicle, Old Bill Otto.
You bet.
He's up there. He's one of our guys that works up there. He's got a couple of vehicles here tonight.
Out of the hard to beat was a 30.75. That was Bill Woods just ran.
Jeremiah Creasy times 30.31. There's your new leader.
A second he took off.
Uh-oh, here comes another finish drive. Yes, he is. He's number one in points right now. Darryl Wesherman out of Pennsylvania, PA in that 83 Ford Ranger. He knows he's got a runner hard. He's on a good turn. Oh, that's a nice turn. And maintaining his speed coming out. Boy, if you see him when he come out of that stop box working that wheel and then grab that shifter and slap another gear before he went off the ramp to get that little bit more speed.
They end up competition. That's a good thing to do because every second gives me a lot. The mark to beat was 30.31, held by Jeremiah Creasy. What did he get?
Darryl Wesherman, 30 seconds even. He's your new leader right now.
Wow, three lead stages and three tough trucks.
And all three over less than 3/4 of a second apart from the Scott Barrett coming up next out of Brooks, PA in the 2000 Jeep Cherokee. Real nice tight turn down there at them tires.